Almost all organizations rely on efficiently organized computer networks to accomplish day-to-day business. Computer network architects design those networks, and computer systems engineers run them. Computer network architects create plans and layouts for data communication networks, ranging from building small connections between two offices to accessing the vast networking capabilities of cloud computing that connects customers around the globe. Network architects develop a deep understanding of a business's plans in order to design networks that best suit their current and future needs. They analyze the organization's data traffic and work with chief technology officers and hardware engineers to predict future demand and determine where to build new networks. Computer systems engineers implement the network architect's designs and solve the complex problems involved in the day-to-day operations of networks. They frequently test systems operations, identify security risks, and research new products or processes that will improve system function. Network architects need to be effective leaders, and both roles require strong communication and teamwork skills. Work schedules are often more than 40 hours a week. Network architects and computer systems engineers typically need a bachelor's degree in a computer-related field, along with several years' experience working with information technology systems. A master's of business administration in information systems is needed for some network architect positions.